If your Control 4 remote is not responding, a simple reboot might fix the issue. Turn the remote over and remove the battery door by pressing the raised ridges and sliding it towards you. Remove one battery and wait for 10 seconds. Now replace the battery and wait for the remote to resync with the controller. For more tips and help videos, visit hotwiredav.com/support.